sloth. In moving slow, he has no peer. You ask him something in his ear. He thinks about it for a year. And then before he says a word, they're upside down and like a bird. He will assume that you have heard most exasperating luck. But should you call this manner smug? He'll sigh and give his branch a hug. And off to sleep he goes, still swaying gently by his toes. And you just know he knows.